September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important.
Huh? Hello, Shrek.
The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows.
I did.
Maybe you did.
BRB, no worries, Shrek of DK420.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Sitio más tétrico.
¡Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
I like it in the original when that police officer says, "What, you forget your makeup or something?" There's the crouch button. Does he say that in this game?
Yeah. How far could he have gone?
Itchy tasty.
Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
So much tomatillo. Ahí está. Te voy a hacer picadillo.
Hey.
I read you. What's your situation?
What was that? No fucking way. Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Hello, Wreath Shadab. Is this last part of the game? No, this is like the first 5 minutes or so. Just started playing on hardcore. Welcome in. I just played like an hour, maybe more, of Mercenaries. And I felt, you know, I want to play a little bit of the campaign. So here I is. Have a good day and good stream, mate. Thank you. I hope you have a good day, too. I don't know what time zone or hemisphere you're in, but thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a better time than Leon's about to have. Now it is afternoon in India. Gotcha. Nice. I've never been to India, but hopefully sometime in the future I will. I'd love to go there. I wouldn't know where to start, though. That is a big country. Come to India and explore India. You will definitely fall in love with people and the country. I hope so. Have I played Remnant 2? No, but I've played more than a few hours of the first Remnant game. I did not finish it, though. Unfortunately, I do not have the funds to buy a new game. It's so tough. Nice. Yeah, unfortunately, all my time in the future is going to be spent playing games I already own. If I keep adding to the pile, I'll never finish anything. I need to play more Street Fighter 6, play more Kimberly, and I want to get back into Dalsim. Don't I get any sponsors? Hell no. This is a small poverty stream. I'm still working on trying to get affiliate. Almost there though. Hope I become big streamer. Thank you very much. Me too. I just have to keep grinding and have super friendly people like you in my chat. Is there something over here? No. Do you like online PvP or story campaign games? I like both. I love single player games, but I also love fighting games 1v1 as well as team-based PvP stuff. I like it all. I don't like you though. Ah! Not a good start. Oh, come on, mine. Dude. Is that what you wanted, filthy monster? I don't have a lot of health left, do I? Yeah, feel free to laugh at my pain. That's what I'm here for. Yeah, this is on hardcore, so they're all gonna be tanky and aggressive. Un forastero. Don't do it. Where'd you get that other axe from? I said stop it. Okay. I told you to stop. You should have stopped. I'm at half health with no heals.
Damn it.
Yeah, where I'm at, it is midnight. Why don't I try Valorant? I did try playing Valorant on PC, and I got my butt kicked. Over and over and over again. We can get a great community. I'm really bad at those types of shooters. I get my ass kicked, not gonna lie. I tried playing that game and Overwatch, and boy oh boy, I just got my ass kicked repeatedly by everybody. Which probably means I should just play a supportive character. Help my buddies. Got some red herbage. I'm also a poor gamer in that, but never get up. Just keep on grinding. That's the spirit. I used to play a lot of League of Legends also, but I kind of dropped that game. I regret nothing. That game made me angry. And it takes way too much time to play. Dear God. I would like the green herb, please. Hey, lady. Catch up your stream later. You're gonna eat my lunch? Yeah, no worries. Do whatever you gotta do. Like always, thank you for stopping by. Is it a vegetarian lunch, by the way? Yeah, nice. I love fruits and vegetables. I only ask because I know a lot of people in India are vegetarian. I'm a good humor person. Hey, thank you. At least until I get surrounded by Spanish zombies, then we'll see what happens.
Here we go.
Yeah!
I don't know if this is a... Oh god, they're already here. Take it, Grandpa. Nope. Not bad. Money's not very good.
The public credits don't work here, only money.
Dang it. Oh god.
Oh, not No! Stop it!
You people are crazy!
Ooh. Give me that egg.
Sorry, chicken. Only one of us can live. Oh my goodness! He sliced that man's head clean off.
Get away from me!
Oh god, he's right there! Oh! No! Please! Run! Nope! What?! Stop it! Oh, come on, man. No, don't turn him. No, don't do it. Oh, they're everywhere. Oh, my God. Nope. I'm out of there. Ha! Oh! Dang it. Guess I just go up here, right? God, they're vicious. They are vicious. Vicious canids. Just like Willy Wonka. Oh my goodness! Give me that egg! No egg. Dressed in peppercini.
Next.
Oh, baby.
Huh?
What the? Nice, one try. We take those. He looked very happy to be there. That man's excited for Spanish bingo. What they really wanted was to get the gringo.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?